The project named Common Maritime Education Standards in the West Mediterranean, in short CMES WestMed, has been financed by the European Commission in 2018 as part of the implementation of the European Maritime and Fisheries Fund Work Programme 2017. The consortium in charge to develop the project is made of three institutions: the Italian Shipping Academy Foundation, based in Genoa, Italy, that will act as coordinator, is Istituto Tecnico Superiore, Upper Technical Institute, established a public-private partnership participated by both business associations of the maritime sector and public authorities, under the regulatory framework set by the Italian Ministry of Education and Ministry of Transports. Its mission is to educate and train several kind of figures, from the technical work on board, officers, to more touristic and leisure tasks, hotelery, from continuous training to logistics in its wider meaning. The École Nationale Supérieure Maritime, based in Marseille, France, created in 1571, with the main missions to train merchant marine officers and ensure France its position as an international maritime actor. In 2010, after many evolutions through the centuries, ENSM was created, gathering four existing academies as an institute of higher education. ENSM provides courses and research in compliance with requirements for international certification, STCW, and its courses fit with the process of Bologna, of European higher education. The Institut Méditerranéen de Formation aux Métiers Maritimes, based in Tunis, in Tunisia, is a professional training institute specialized in the domains of maritime transport, ports and logistics, responding to the demand of skills and competences of businesses, public authorities, administration partners, and trainees, both at a national and regional level. Its vocational training activities cover initial maritime formations under STCW 78 and its amendments. Other initial trainings mandated by regulatory requirements in the maritime sectors, complementary and continuous training in compliance with national and international standards. The project's objective is to establish a network of maritime education and training institutes, public authorities and private actors of the maritime transport sector in the Western Mediterranean. The network will be based on the joint commitment to the adoption of a shared methodology for developing training courses targeted to the Western Mediterranean needs and demands. The consortium will develop the methodology and test it through the implementation of three pilot training courses, whose subjects will be chosen after an assessment of needs and demands coming from the maritime market. An additional effort will be dedicated to the harmonization of qualifications and standards between countries, clearing differences and similarities in each national legal frame. Outcomes will be shared with the wide network of maritime education and training institutions of the West Mediterranean as a common initiative to raise awareness and career guidance program aimed at promoting maritime careers in which there is a current shortage of personnel in the Western Mediterranean Sea Basin.